ELAND is an EU-funded project seeking to provide a synergistic solution to the technological, societal, and business challenges that the energy sector faces today. The main concept of the project is the ELAND Toolbox, a modular set of methodologies and ICT tools designed to optimally manage multi-vector local energy systems and isolated communities. The modular toolbox can be customized to meet local requirements and expanded to incorporate new tools as new challenges arise. These tools will be tested through 3 demonstrations in Europe and 2 simulated demonstrations in India. The ELAND project started in 2019 with the support of the European Union. With a budget of 6 million euros, the project has a duration of 42 months and will bring together a diverse consortium of 14 partners representing 8 countries. The Norwegian pilot is situated at the port of Borg, an industrial area on a small peninsula in Norway. The area is home to an assortment of industry actors, including recycling plants, district heating, LNG storage and distribution, and food industry. By integrating renewable energy sources, the port can work towards a more reliable and self-sufficient electricity supply. Huelca Technology Park, located in the northeast of Spain, is home to the Spanish pilot. Employing around 1,000 workers, the park is an initiative run by the Aragon Regional Government and local city council. The Spanish pilot aims to develop technical solutions with the help of the community. The Romanian pilot is represented by the Valahia University of Târgoviște. The campus's 7,000 students and 400 staff will work in a living lab during the lifetime of the project. The pilot aims to optimize the existing energy structure in order to become a self-sufficient energy island. The first simulated pilot in India is represented by the BYPL electricity supplier, located in Delhi. BYPL serves 1.6 million customers in the Delhi area, with a mix of commercial and residential buildings. The pilot will use the ELAND toolbox to simulate the necessary investments and optimizations needed for the industrial zone. The second simulated pilot in India is represented by the energy community Auroville. Auroville is a small township-based community in southern India. With 3,000 residents, the pilot is powered by a mix of grid and on-site renewable energy and aspires to become fully self-sufficient. The ELAND toolbox will help Auroville to implement its vision for the islanding mode of operation. With increasing penetration of renewable energy resources and high expectations from end users for energy reliability, we need to rethink how we connect and exploit our available energy resources to fully take advantage of the synergies between them. The transition to a low-carbon and climate-resilient economy will require a more decentralized system to be developed, with customers becoming much more active players. With this in mind, ELAND will take a bottom-up approach that moves away from the traditional technical-driven mindset and instead takes time to study and understand the communities' and citizens' needs. With this approach, the ELAND project will be well-positioned to develop the innovative and economically viable solutions required for building lasting energy island communities.